England win a knockout match after 12 years and England win a penalty shootout. What a night.
Oh, fantastic. I think it deserved as well. You know, I thought we played so well in the 90 minutes. We've shown incredible resilience to come back from, you know, huge disappointment on the final whistle, and kept our calm. And it's huge credit to all of the players and every member of staff, because so much work has gone in to winning the way we did tonight as well.
So much for penalty shootouts being tough for Englishmen.
Well, they are tough.
But not tonight, the way that the players obviously responded, even going behind in that shootout.
Yeah, but we talked long and hard about owning the process, and they kept calm. You know, it's, again, great credit to all our staff and the players that have taken everything on board. And, you know, we got the reward tonight. It's a special moment for us.
Just give us an insight into the work that you've done in the penalty area, because you obviously have focused on that. You've looked into the history of it.
Yeah, we looked at individual technique. We looked at how we needed to be as a team. Goalkeepers, you know, been very important in that as well. So it's, of course, a special moment. But I'm now thinking about Sweden.
You are?
Yeah, absolutely, because this was special, but I want us to go on now.
Well, when you look at the draw, it has opened up, hasn't it? The way that you would have expected to be playing Germany or Brazil next if it had gone to the seedings.
Yeah, but Sweden, we have a, you know, is another team we have a poor record against. We've underestimated them for years. They're brilliant at what they do, and we know exactly how they play, but it's going to be a real, real tough test.
What have this team shown tonight? Because I don't imagine you expected the amount of provocation there was at times from Colombia.
Well, I don't know if I didn't expect it, but we didn't rise to it, which was brilliant. In general, a couple of times we lost the cool a little bit, but generally speaking, we kept our nerve. And you know, our fans that were here were brilliant, but it was almost an away game, so to deal with all of that was exceptional.
Is this a coming of age, do you think, tonight for many of these players, if not all of them?
Well, it's something they can always look back on now and draw on as an experience, because we've talked about creating their own stories and creating their own history, and they've done a little bit of that tonight. We go to a quarter final, but I don't want to go home yet, Gabe.